on the ground, me say they love me. From my back, now then they stab me. If you not be you, baby, tell me where me are for them. You be the reason I leave. The reason I share this money. Share this money. I dey busy body.
Hello there. Welcome to WAF TV, the home of entertainment. We are here at Oja's Corner. Well, today we're going to be having a very distinguished personality right here in the studio. He goes by the name Tisio Tisio. Welcome, sir.
There you are.
You're welcome.
Thank you
for finding out time to come to Oja's Corner.
It's my pleasure being here at your studio.
Okay. So we would actually like, I'm sure our viewers would actually like a little bit of introduction.
Yeah, of course, like you rightly did, I am Evangelist Comrade Quincy Urumesi Retebite, otherwise known as Tisio Tisio, the present governor of PIMAN, that's the Performing Musicians Employers Association of Nigeria, Delta State Chapter.
Okay, that name Tisio Tisio, how did it come about?
Of course, the name Tisio Tisio was born out of my very first album that I produced some good years past, you know. Of course, it's not my baptismal name. It's the title of my first album, Tisio Tisio. And thereafter, people had to call me Tisio Tisio. So it's my stage.
Do they still remember you're Quincy?
Some do, while others do not.
Okay, but Mr. Tisio Tisio, we have to go straight now to you personally.
Yes.
We learned about, I think, 2 weeks ago or some weeks ago, you had your album launch.
Yes.
You know, we've always known you as Tisio Tisio. You know, you do this agogo kind of music. Yes. But it's a total different thing for what we are hearing now. I love the beats and everything. I'm like, what brought up this transformation and how come?
You see, I actually introduced myself by my names, yes. I mentioned to you, but I am somebody who is learned in the field. I don't just play the music just because I'm gifted. One, I am no, I'm gifted by the grace of God, but I am read in it.
Yes.
I studied it. I am a graduate in it. I had my NC and my first degree respectively in the music field. And as it is, you know, I've come to find out that there is one thing that is constant in life is change. You understand? And of course, in the music industry, change is always there.
Yeah.
I started with the what you mentioned, the agogo thing, the abo-abo thing, whereby you clap, you know, and do all of that. Fine and enough. When I came out with that, when I started with that, it was accepted by the masses too. But the case study made me I got convinced that the people who accepted it mostly were people from my home, my environment, because I'm from the Urhobo nation of Nigeria. And the people in Urhobo, the music was about Urhobo nation too, in my dialect, in Urhobo. So people in Urhobo accepted it. But while time progressed then, I looked beyond the environment where I was. And I saw the need that there is a more larger society out there.
That you need to
and
actually,
I need to actually reach out to them. Yeah. How do I reach out to them? Is to go into archives and then look inward, look externally to see the kind of music that they will accept. And going by the present trend of music, you need to do something that will follow the trend too.
Yeah.
So I have to develop, I have to grow from the native kind of music, the gospel music in the cultural way, into the more wider one.
Well, are your fans, because already you had a fan who liked Tisio Tisio the album.
Yes.
How did they come to, you know, this new style, you know, just like me singing in a robot and all of a sudden I'm going Celine Dion. You know, how did they take it?
No. It depends on the mindset. You see, they too, my fans over there, they are aware. I'm sure majority of them too will be aware that one thing that ought to be constant in life is change. The person that matters now is the center of focus. And who is the center of focus is me. After God is me in the industry. So they look up to me. It's in my place, there's what we call in Urhobo. Sorry that I have to go by that. Ogbeha, Onyegbeha Nene. Who dances at the front is the one who dance along with. You follow his steps. So as they look up to me and you call them, you named them my fans. So they look up to me, they have their they believe in me, they know. So anything I do, they key into it. So I think they too will be happy, and they will be happy to see me change from that native way into the present, because they've been long been waiting for it, and they've been yearning for it. They've been asking my fans lots of text messages, lots of questions on Facebook, on that app, to show you have to meet up with the trend. And I took them to ask them to be calm, because Rome was not built in a day. It's a process.
Okay.
So I think they will be able to cope.
Yes. Okay.
From what if you have taken your time to listen to it, it's still a blend.
I have.
It's still a blend of the English and Robo. Robo is still mixed with it.
Yeah.
It's not as
simple. You brought in some other tribes.
Tribes too, you know, that Igbo and all that, you have to spread across.
Yeah.
Even Yoruba.
That is quite commendable.
Thank you.
You did a very good job there.
Thank you.
A shout out to your fans.
Yes, for my fans over there, the viewers over there, I want to thank you. I want to appreciate you for your time, for being with us, and for the support you have always given to me. And I still want to encourage you to do the best you can to get to the stores over there and get a copy of my latest album titled The Reason I Live. Kudos to you all. Hook up at all times.
It's very interesting, I've heard it. So, it's the right time for WAP TV.
I just wanna thank you for all that you've done for me. Yeah. I give you all the praise, oh. Please. Anytime when I cry. Anytime when I sober. Anytime I depressed, now Baba they give me rest. He's the best of the best. Hey, anytime when I'm in pains. Anytime when I'm in chains. But not only you, Baba, go to wipe my tears away. Only you they care for me. Some them tell me say they love me, for my back now then they start me. If it not be you, baby, tell me where me are for them. You be the reason I leave, the reason I share this money. I dey busy body. Christ in me is the hope of my glory. La la la, you live in me, you don't change my story. La la la, you be my testimony. You be the reason I share this money. I dey dance for you. Boy, I'm naked in my. Boy, I own your mind.